Wake up, Watkins Mill.
Today is Friday, September 29th, 2023.
I'm your host, Sayla.
And I'm Russell.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated, and now for the weather.
The high will be 69 and the low will be 57. Today will be cloudy, and it is currently 60 degrees.
The homecoming dance is tomorrow, Saturday, September 30th at 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. in the main gym. Tickets are $20. This price includes a slice of pizza and water bottle. To pay with credit or debit card, use the school cash online link on the Watkinsville website. Cash sales will begin Thursday, September 21st during Step in the Mixing Bowl. The last day to purchase tickets will be today, Friday, September 29th at Step. Remember, tickets will not be sold at the door.
Watkins Mill will host an assembly for Hispanic Heritage Month on October 13th in the auditorium. Register to showcase your talent or participate in the cultural attire or the quinceañera fashion show. See Ms. Ruiz, Holcomb, or Flores if you have questions.
Attention all students who will be juniors and seniors next school year. The 2025 spring break trip destination will be Germany. Registration for the trip is now open. Questions, see Mr. Sneddon in B112 or the Social Studies office.
Now for some Career Center news.
Watkins Mill is dedicated to empowering Uganda's most vulnerable population through opportunities that create pathway to self-sustaining community. Miss Nubizer's class will be collecting gently used shoes, any size and any condition, from now to October 11. These shoes will go to a school in need in Uganda, Africa. Please bring the shoes to the media center and look for the donation box outside the school library. Thank you for your support.
The Watkins Mill Writing Center is always open every day during STEP in A206. Drop in for help with any writing assignments, from resumes to college essays, from research papers to routine homework. Ms. Tannenbaum and Ms. Ashley are looking forward to helping you. Contact the links below for any questions you may have.
The Wolverine Time is recruiting students who are EMLS. This is an after-school program to help you with your academic and to provide social-emotional support. This activity is free. It runs from 2:35 to 5 p.m. Monday to Thursday. If you have any questions, please reach out to the Wellness Center in D104 or Ms. Wingers in B120.
Are you a senior and need help with your college applications? Join College Tracks. College Tracks will assist you with every step of the college application process, from researching colleges and/or careers, completing financial aid applications, to getting money to make college affordable. Plus, they help you understand your award letters so that you are making the best financial decision for you and your family. They almost reached their capacity limit, so make sure you reserve your spot while there's still space available. College Tracks is located in the Media Center and is in the building Monday through Thursday from 9 to 5. Make sure you register as soon as possible so you can meet the upcoming deadlines.
Now for some Wolverine sport and other news.
Right now, in order to raise money for new palms and uniforms, they need our support. Let's donate to the link below to help them out.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverines Television.
Reams.